how to get the most out of the new force feedback joystick steering solution in the next gen small loaders. Now note, when you remove the steering wheel and you're greeted with two joysticks, as an operator, you really just lean back into the seat, let it carry your weight. Very different operating style. Now for getting in and out of the machine, the pod actually rolls up out of your way. And when it does it, it automatically engaged my park brake for me through the primary display. I get a notification. And it also isolated the steering for me. So as I get in and out of the machine, it's helped me be that much safer as that isolation comes online. Now, to show you how it self-calibrates, I'm going to actually command a full steer, and I'm going to rotate the camera down in combination with putting the pod into its run state. And what I want you to observe is how it self-calibrates relative to the steering angle I'm at. And now I'm ready to go to work. Now, to balance out the hands, left hand and right hand, we've done a couple things. Traditionally, the forward and reverse is on your right implement handle. But when you get the new optional joystick steer feature, we've actually brought the forward and reverse to the back side of your left hand. Now, pro tip for you, park brake off. If you want the wheels to rotate forward, you toggle it down around that axis. If you want to go in reverse, you actually toggle it back around that axis. So you rotate the joystick trigger or forward and reverse trigger relative to the way you want the wheels to turn. We've also brought the horn integrated into that force feedback joystick. Now the benefit of this from a comfort standpoint, not only am I leaning back in my seat, it's also very soft at slow speeds. Very comfortable for short cycle truck loading back and forward. Now, as I put it into gear and we go a little bit quicker, high speeds, gonna do a little slaloming here, you can see it actually starts to get stiffer. So the force feedback nature, that's the secret of allowing the joystick steer feature set to let operators run at 25 mile an hour, 40 kilometers per hour inside of speed range 4. This allows you with a single steering option to go through the full speed ranges. Force feedback joystick steering, new with the next generation small loaders. Also an enabler for remote control technology. If you want to layer in CAT command, joystick steering is the right option for you. Proud to bring this new feature to the family of next gen small loaders.